Watch out, Norman. Now I've lost my paddle.
I think I can reach it. Oh, no, now I've lost mine. We're floating away.
Only one thing for it.
What's that? That's Norman and Derek.
Oh, dear.
Sam, help! We can't get back.
Grab hold of the end.
And Sam,
thank you.
You two need to be a bit more careful.
Sorry, Sam.
Uncle Sam, look over there!
Oh, no. We have to deal with that before it spreads. What? Where are the beaters?
The what?
The floppy shovels.
Ah, you see, the thing is, we use them as paddles. Last time we saw them, they were floating off down the river. It was all Norman's fault.
I don't care whose fault it was. If we can't beat out that fire, it's going to spread fast.
No broken bones. It's just badly bruised.
Thank goodness for that.
What on earth has been going on here?
We've been getting fit.
Well, I hope you had a warm-up before you started.
Well, I...
And built up slowly.
There's a woodland fire near the mill.
There's a woodland fire near the mill.
Hold on! Where do you think you lot are going? There's no way this crew is fit for duty.
But there's a fire in the woods.
I'm afraid, sir, this is down to us.
What? Oh, yes, us. I'll just get my helmet.
Stay well back, everyone. Help will be here very soon.
Where's the rest of the crew, sir?
I'll explain later, Sam, but we're here now and ready for action.
Okay, then. Let's get this fire under control. You two take the hoses. I'll start beating. That sounds really good.
Elvis, why are you playing plang, plang, plangy, plang?
I wasn't playing plang, plang, plangy, plang. I was playing plang, plang, plangy, ching.
Well, I never heard a ching. Did you hear a ching, Sam?
I'm not sure.
Well, I'm surprised you could hear anything over your dubba dubba boof boof.
Dubba dubba boof boof? I have never played dubba dubba boof boof in my life.
You have. You did just then, didn't he, Sam?
And
as for your blam blam blibbity blam.
My blam blam blibbity blam is my best beat, and it's way better than your doodly doodly tiddly dee.
Elvis, Mike, listen. You two have got a show tonight.
No, we haven't. I'm not playing in a band with someone who doesn't like my doodly doodly diddly dee.
And I'm not playing with someone who doesn't like my blam blam blibbity blam.
But Mike, but Elvis, you can't.
We can. From this day forward, the Elvis and Mike 2 are no more. I'm breaking up the band.
No, you're not.
Oh, thank goodness.
I am.
Elvis, maybe you should talk to Mike about this whole band thing.
I've made up my mind, Sam. Mike will just have to carry on without me.
But he can't. Without you, the band will just be... Mike playing the drums.
That's not my problem. And anyway, I've got a new hobby now. Juggling. I'm going to do it at the show tonight. I've bought this book. It shows you exactly how to do it. Oh, look.
Where's my cup of... tea!
I'm sure you can make things up with Elvis, Dad.
Yes, come on, Mike.
Sorry, Helen. It's time I moved on and started working on a new sound. Right, who's up first?
My name's James Jones, and I'm from Pontypandy.
OK, James, take it away. Elvis wouldn't have done it like that. Sorry, James. Next.
I seem to creep and made a pie.
Elvis would never have done it like that. Next.
I am Norman Price.
Next. Elvis wouldn't have done it like that.
Norman, pick that up.
Sorry, Mum.
Oh, next. Next.
Elvis wouldn't have done it like that.
Oh, it's not fair. I'm missing the match and all because of this silly pizza.
Now this is how you attack.
And this is how you defend.
Well, there's nothing for us to do here. We might as well all go home.
And this is how you scissor kick. Oof! Ooh, my back!
That pizza smells a bit smoky. A bit too smoky. Oh, no! Help! Fire! Fire! Ah!
Oh! Oh. Oh.
There is a hill fire in Pontypandy Park.
There's a hill fire in Pontypandy Park.
Penny, we'll fight the fire from the bottom of the hill. Elvis and Ellie, evacuate everyone from the stand.
Air 100%.
I'm glad everyone's safe. Whenever there's a fire on a slope, it's always important to stay below the flames because fire and smoke travel uphill very quickly.
I'm sorry, Fireman Sam, and I'm sorry, Bella. I just wanted to watch the football, but I should have been concentrating on the pizzas.
Oh, I understand, Norman. After all, I love my football as much as you.
Really? Mamma mia! That was bellissimo! Can I have your autograph?
Sorry to ruin the celebrations, Norris, but have you forgotten our long-standing rule? Winner buys dinner.
What's that you say?
Right, kids? So that's how you weave your twigs together, eh?
So, if you get started on your little animals...
We'll get started on our big one.
I'm going to make a turtle. What about you, Sarah?
I'm going to make a squirrel.
Sorry, need these?
What?
And these as well.
But we haven't got any twigs now.
They took our twigs too.
And mine.
4 feet high and rising, mate. We'll soon have a bear much bigger than anything the wild men of Newtown could build.
But we're gonna need more sticks. Come on, guys. We can all build it together.
As long as we still get our bushcraft badge.
Right, pioneers. This is gonna be the tallest wicker bear in the world, eh?
If you can't beat them, join them, I suppose.
No.
Uncle Sam! I know one thing we should do. We should check the batteries in the smoke alarm.
Good idea, James. It's very important that the smoke alarm is working properly.
Okay.
Now.
Achoo!
Ah.
Well, what do you think?
It's amazing.
I'm quite impressed, actually.
Grade A, big and wild. Wild enough for
the wild men of Pontypandy.
We should get a photo.
Great idea, Mandy. Everyone gather together in front of the bear.
Just wait till the wild men of Newtown see this. Shuffle back, everyone. Right, that's more like it. Now, everyone say, grrr.
Grrr.
What, the grizzlies?
We better call Fireman Sam.
We can't. The radio is in the tent.
I'll run to the rescue center and call for help.
Trevor and I'll get everyone to safety.
Come on, kids.
Oh, I sure hope that fire doesn't spread to the forest.
Did you come because of my amplified advert?
No, we saw Mandy's posters.
Ah!
What's over the jukebox, Sam?
Should be quite soon, Joe. I'll see if Penny's got a visual. Any sign, Penny?
People are arriving to welcome them back.
Still nothing, Sam. Mm.
I hope they're not in any trouble.
Good girl.
A flare!
It must be Ben and Hannah. They are in trouble.
An emergency flare has been fired from Pontypandy Island.
An emergency flare has been fired from Pontypandy Island.
Penny, get Neptune ready. Elvis is on his way.
I'll sweep the surrounding ocean.
Hannah!
Ben, you've really floated a long way.
I kept drifting in the current. They're searching the island.
But we're over here.
Nothing, Penny.
Sam, they're not on the island.
They can't be far. You keep looking there, I'll go north.
Over here!
You don't think we're stuck out here, do you?
No way. Not with Sam and the team looking for us. They'll find us.
Told you!
It's Ben and Hannah. I found them.
We're on our way.
You having a bad day, Charlie?
I've had better. Maybe we should go for a walk.
Okay, Dad. See you later, Tom.
Have a good one, mate.
And now, for a bit of a relax.
Flying a helicopter must be so cool.
So cool.
Not as cool as steering a fishing boat through a force 9 gale.
Right. So I think if we all hold things like
this, we'll look more like volunteer firefighters.
Good idea, Trevor.
Oh, Bugsy the hose.
Actually, mate, I think as I'm the chief volunteer firefighter, I should hold the hose.
Actually, I'd like to hold the hose.
Me too. Who says it's just the men that should hold the hose?
No, it's mine. No, let go.
No, it's mine.
Let go.
It's mine.
Let go.
Okay, it's Trevor. Mine. Let's let go, Dillis.
Good idea, Helen.
Perhaps I should have just gone to the beach today.
Oh no! I don't think I'm in Ponty Pandy anymore.
Oh no! Oh no, 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 no!
Okay, Tom, don't panic. Be cool. Use your helicopter pilot training. Think. Swim to shore. Yeah, that's it. I'll swim back to shore. But, which way is the shore?
Okay now, no poses, no brave faces, nothing to hold. Just stand by Jupiter and be yourselves.
All right, Sam.
Looking great. Now don't move. Taking it in 3, 2...
Give me back my sausage! No, it's gonna come back!
Where's Tom?
The dinghy's gone!
Why would he take the dinghy out in this weather?
The tide's come in past where the boat was. Tom must have fallen asleep and floated out into the fog. Come on, kids. We need to call Fireman Sam.
Tom is lost in the fog out at sea.
Tom is lost in the fog out at sea.
Sorry, volunteers. You'll have to take your own photo. Penny and Ben,
Tom is lost. Get Neptune and Titan ready now.
Roger that, Sam.
Roger that, Sam.
Elvis, you come with me.
Okay, Sam.
The cafe's on fire!
Stop! We have to call Fireman Sam.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep.
Scanning area. Kitchen is clear. Station Officer Steele has finally given up on the toffee apples.
Yeah, he's just there, Elvis.
Oh.
Ooh!
There is a fire at a children's party at the Wholefish Cafe.
There's a fire at a children's party at the Wholefish Cafe!
Children are trapped in the back.
Elvis, you take the hose and I'll get the crowbar.
Firefighter Sam, air 100%.
Ready, Elvis.
Firefighter,
ready, Sam.
Air 100%.
Keep back, everyone. One at a time, take my hand and stay low.
That's it, Mandy. Come to me.
Where are Sarah and James?
All the children are out, sir, but keep everyone back until we have this fire under control.
For some quiet time.
Sorry, Uncle Sam. We were so busy trying to be better than each other
that we put everyone in danger.
Just remember that candles must be kept at a safe distance away from other things.
And always keep an eye on them. They can start a fire really easily.
But I've got something to cheer you up. Toffee apples!
Yummy!